Yeah.
Water bottle weighs 2.014 newtons. That one has water in it. This one weighs about 0.068 newtons. Now we're going to see which one's harder to push over. So that one doesn't really fall because it weighs more. And that one falls easily because its mass is less.